brings you here today.
All right.
Okay, I need you to open your mouth for me. Okay, now I'm going to check your breathing. We're going to start at the front. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now we're going to go to the back. Breathe in, breathe out. One more time. Breathe in, breathe out. So now I'm going to take your blood pressure. Okay, so I'm going to put this on your arm. So I'm gonna take it off, you know. There's a bit of air in it. Okay, so I'm just gonna write down your blood pressure. Let me sanitize my hands first. Now I'm gonna go ahead and disinfect the area. Stitch it up now. Gonna put this one right here. Okay, so just open really, really wide for me. So I do see some redness. All right, just gonna look on the left over here. It's a little bit farther in. Okay, it's gonna, let me just double check here. I'm just gonna look underneath it. Okay, so I'm gonna stick this inside of your mouth again. I'm gonna swab the back of your throat to open wide for me. So your results came back positive for a specific throat infection. So I need you to take each one once a day. Here you go. And here you go. Alright, so we basically resolved all of your issues today. Thank you so much for coming and I hope you feel a lot better. Bye. Hey guys. So, I wanted to do an outro this time.
Stuff.